I have seen spiritual timed attack against my family in ways that is unthinkable and unspeakable. I literally cannot share how dark and horrible some of the things are that have come our way. So I am not naive when I say what I'm about to say. But when I was writing the book, one of the chapters, I don't know if we kept it in, but I ended the chapter that day. I was writing by myself all day, and I ended it with, "Bring it, devil!" exclamation point. And I stepped back and I was like, so what's about to happen? You just don't throw out a line like that. And y'all, in the next hour, I had a friend text me and said, "Jennie, your website is a porn site. When you put in your name, it was a porn site." And I was like, oh my gosh. Like, it was just, nobody knew I wrote that. Wow. Like, it was wild. I mean, it took the entire day to get it down. I mean, it was just, but I love it because the enemy has overplayed his hand.
Yeah.
So it's kind of that feeling for me of, I don't doubt that bad things could come because I've picked this fight. I told my team that this morning. I was like, you guys, I won't be surprised, but I know that God will not allow anything to happen to us that we don't have the power in him to fight.